to the ground. Now this looks bad.
Evidence of cover. See.
I recognize that mask. Guess the court is involved.
Belfry, let Montoya know we have evidence that the cops were hiding. Evidence.
Roger. She should be able to handle the rest.
You've received an urgent message from Penguin. Please return us.
Rescue talk to people. Yeah.
Well, this doesn't look promising.
I'm in here.
What happened to you?
Somebody help.
Face it. He dead. Broke his arm. I said.
I know it ain't worth much to say this, but. It was either you or me. And frankly, it'll always be me.
Okay. for a doctor.
What happened? And how did I get...
Then I'll be scared, folks.
Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off.
I die?
What? Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible.
What am I supposed to do? All I'm supposed to do?
And I'm back. Here again. How?
How you do that? That boy doing a bicycle kick?
Great. I hope you're all enjoying this. Somewhat better.
Oh, thank you, my son. I'm with you, Nightwing. I actually don't know what to do.
I'm starting to hate this place. Joke's on them, because I'm too stubborn to stop trying. Come on. I can do...
Boom, babe. What the heck?
Space finally. Go.
Alright.
Not that.
Bye.
Oh, crap!
So we gotta keep doing it. So I'm with sesame. Escape the lab.
Oh, my head. At least the air's clear now. Must have pumped that gas into every room. It's not right.
We playing horror game.
Over there.
That got me. Let's see you do it again. Come on, Talents. No. Beast Boy, better than Beast Boy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Open sesame.
Does this place ever end?
No, we in hell. Welcome to hell. Oh! Oh! He healed himself! He healed himself! Hands off! Oh! What in the hair of the Force it! My hand is what? Get out of comic book, boy! You come straight out of comic book! You ain't healing! My turn. Whoa. Whoa, it's Batman. Bam.
I can find out what else they've got up their sleeves.
They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
Go to sleep.
I wonder what this will do.
Say they all gonna live. I'm trying to leave.
Hey, I just can't
wait for us. Whoa! Go to the board, die. No, you ain't surviving it.
There's a way out behind those tanks. I wonder what would happen if I hit the valves.
I get over it.
I'm on the right track.
I'll talk about.
So cold.
Go. Port Laboratory. Wait.
That scientist must be in charge. Good thing I have some questions.
What the?
You look like you know what's going on. Where are we?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Goliath. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? I thought you were using dead people.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock you out now. My God. That's a lot of talents. They'll be able to take over the entire city.
The court operates. I'm about to say, ain't no Batman.
To me,
disrespect Batman. What the?
I'll be the one to end you, Nightwing.
Let's go.
Don't let him distract you.
Don't get scared now.
That's it. I bet if I overload this system, I can override stop these things from waking up.
Hibernation controls.
I wonder what I can do with the controls.
Wait, come on. Watch enemies come.
Yes, keep coming.
Yeah, enemies coming. That was... knocked me out. Oh no. Go! Go! Eat the gas! That's low key.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we?
Dang.
Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Eagle out of
focus. Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you.
A boy like Johnny Depp.
He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
Hell no, he already betrayed it. He already killed people. Families.
They'll protect their own like
yeah,
only
Jason
family.
Todd. What's his name? He already killed people.
They may be related.
Big ass Marine, how I could.
They aren't family. Not like we are.
What, like, big Randy Orton?
the evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel
is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
I don't trust him, but I don't trust him.
We updated the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel.
After her brother was murdered,
it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use. Makes you hallucinate your own worst fears.
So everything in the labyrinth comes from the target's mind. That's
terrifying? Yeah.